yet once more, Lord. Shake not just heaven but earth, and many stars being moved out of place. But there were some who stood with Pleiades and Orion in every age, who kept their first estate. And though the power of heaven has shaken, we receive the kingdom that cannot be moved. All it can be shaken, and will be shaken. Let thy word, Lord, shake us into place. It once more, Lord, shake not just heaven but earth, and many stars being moved out of place. But there were some who stood with Pleiades and Orion in every age, who kept their first estate. And though the power of heaven has shaken, we receive the kingdom that cannot be moved. All that can be shaken and will be shaken. Let thy word, Lord, shake us into place. The heavens declare the glory of God. Day unto day it utter its peace, and night unto night it showeth knowledge. For they are all in God's perfect being. But tell me what would happen if the moon should leave the place. Then the face of the earth will be a dark and chaos again. So what about the earthly hosts who were made in image of God? If we are not in order, how can we do the works of God? Yet once more, Lord, shake not just heaven but earth, and many stars out of place. But there were some who stood with Pleiades and Orion in every age, who kept their first estate. And though the power of heaven has shaken, the kingdom that cannot be moved. All that can be shaken and will be shaken. Let thy word, Lord, shake us into place. This world is again falling apart. Soon with the millennium will be ushered in. But first this kingdom will be in you spiritually. For it comes in the earth, literally. But in the days of the Tantos, came that drunkard without hands. Despite every image and offer made by man. And knowing not the kingdom of our God is in you. For the stone did not only smite, but grew into a mountain too. Yet once more, Lord, you shake not just heaven, but earth. Many stars being moved out of place, but they were supposed to play. The Son of Man came with a prophecy, and out of his mouth came seven thundering voices to quicken and bring to life this scattered body. Then came a noise and a shaking, and each bone came. But when he prophesied again, the dynamics came into this body, so that his bride could be a mighty marching army. Yet once more, Lord, shake not just heaven, but earth, and many stars. Hallelujah. Kita di